Well, Kristian, you just won the World Cup final gold medal. Tell us how you're feeling.
I'm so happy. I'm happy. Yeah, sure.
You entered into the final with a 6-point advantage over the others. How are you feeling during the final itself?
I was pretty nervous, yeah. I was standing on the first position in Changwon, but I think it was I was a little bit more shaky now. So, yeah.
What have you been doing to prepare for this this competition?
Just training. I train 2 to 3 hours every day, so yeah, I think that's the yep.
And you were feeling quite confident then during the final?
Yeah, sure. It's it was a lot of fun to shoot.
Do you have anything to say to friends or family at home?
Thank you for all the that you give me. So, yeah, thank you.